Hi, Greenhouse family. I'm Miss Candy, and I represent the Conyers location. Genesis chapter 1, verse 1 states, "In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth." Originally, only God existed, and in an act of creativity, He brought everything else into being. God spoke everything into existence. It's no coincidence that Jesus, the Son, is called the Word in John 1. The Son was with the Father at the time of creation, and the Father used words to create the universe. This tells us that everything that God says will come to be. Creation was good. Today, things aren't the way God created them to be. He made things to work in harmony for His glory. He called all things good. Only later, because of sin, did things stop working the way they were supposed to. While humans are a part of God's creation, there is something that separates us from all other creations. Humans were made in God's image. While theologians disagree about what God's image is, the Bible is clear that human life has a special dignity and worth apart from the rest of creation, because we are image bearers of God. What is one thing you can do this week to appreciate God as an amazing creator? Be specific. What are you going to do? When are you going to do it? Is there someone who can keep you accountable? We want to hear from you. If you have questions about baptism, salvation, and/or need to talk, please visit okgodwhatnext.org. Have a wonderful week.